The Black Land Rover Discovery was then abandoned on the track near Chestnut Railway Station, Hertfordshire, having earlier speed away from a police stop. Two officers were injured in the incident, which saw one of them thrown from the car. A hunt is underway for the driver. It was abandoned on the railway line nearby, causing major disruption to rail service. Hertfordshire police said it was made aware at about 9:30 BST that the vehicle had